Landeskog has his man tied up. Suter trying to hold at the point. Koivu joins the battle. Koivu fires his goal!
Gets shoved by Varlamov, and he pays him off with a deflection over Parise.
Does all his work down around the front of the net. Varlamov will shove in the back, hangs in there, watch him get a stick over top of Johnson's so he can control it. And Parise gets his second of the night. And this is why they went out and got Zach Parise. Big moments, big games. Support for the defensive pitching in, and then the active stick staying loose. Eric Johnson can't
battle level and compete level to go to where it's not always easy to live, and that is at the top of the crease.